road crews have plowed the main roads and highways in our area, but in some places it's making the side streets even worse. 4029's Josh Taylor talked with some people who are blocked into their homes because of the snow plows. He's live in Fayetteville tonight. Josh?
Well, here along Mount Comfort Road, you can see traffic is moving easily, but the plowed snow has left big piles in driveways and in side streets, and neighbors are complaining that it's hard to get their cars through them.
The melting and everything has made it so thick, the shovel just can't lift enough of it to make any real difference.
This man says he's worried about leaving for work in the morning. He also takes care of his elderly mother, so it could become a problem if there's an emergency.
I don't want to bottom out my truck trying to get out because it's over a foot and a half high.
Good. This woman runs a daycare center out of her home. She lives on a side street, but she says the high snow drifts on Mount Comfort make it hard to get in and out.
With my parents trying to come down to get their children and drop them off, they're having to make a run to try to get up on my street, and then when they do, they bottom out their cars.
Fayetteville city officials say the packed up snow is a byproduct of the plows clearing off the middle of the roads.
On a street like this where you're dealing with traffic, you pretty much have to keep moving. You're constantly watching not get rear-ended at the same time. We try not to throw it any further than we have to. It is going to get in some driveways.
And city officials say it is the city's responsibility to clear off the snow on the roads. But as far as sidewalks and driveways, that responsibility is the property owner. Reporting live tonight in Fayetteville, Josh Taylor, 4029 News.
Okay, Josh, the city said crews are still working around the clock to clear snow and ice off those side roads as well.